This video tutorial is for demonstrating the process of generating bit in NVP and billing machine. NVP and it support different types of billing like normal billing, TUPI billing, KOT and so on. This video covers the procedure of normal billing generation. Let's start with turning on the device. Here is the switch to turn on the device. Once the device is turned on, we can see menus to log in. First one is for admin and rest 4 for normal users. Admin has more privileges like bill generation, adding new items, edit, delete items and report generation. Whereas normal user can only generate the bill. Now I log in as admin and show you how to generate a bill. To log in as admin, press key 1 and enter password 1234. 1234 is default password which can be changed. Here we can see menus in which first option is for generating bill. So I press key 1 to generate a bill. In this screen we have to enter item code. Item code is unique code assigned to each item. For example, in hotel available items for breakfast are dosa and puri, so on. So that for each item, unique item code can be assigned. Now enter item code 1. When item code 1 is entered, we see name of item and press enter key to proceed. In this screen, we can enter required quantity. Here it shows the name of the name and size of an item as well. Let me enter quantity as 10 and press enter key. Again, it shows enter item code and follow the same step to add another item. Otherwise, press enter key without entering any item code. In this screen, it shows all the items added in the bill. Here, press enter key to print the bill. Thank you for watching this video.